lambs. They were screaming. First I tried to free them. I opened the gate to their pen, but they wouldn't run. They just stood there.
Starling. See, double major, psych and criminology, graduated magna, summer internships at the Reisinger Clinic. It says here, when you graduate, you want to come to work for me in behavioral science.
Yes, very much, sir. Very much.
I want you to go after him again today in the asylum.
And who's the subject?
The psychiatrist, Hannibal Lecter.
Why the urgency?
Catherine Martin, the 25-year-old daughter of Senator Ruth Martin, is now believed to have been kidnapped by the serial killer known only as Buffalo Bill.
I want your full attention, Starling. Do not deviate from them for any reason whatsoever. And you're to tell him nothing personal, Starling. Believe me, you don't want Hannibal Lecter inside your head.
Oh, he's a monster. Pure psychopath.
Closer. What is your worst memory of childhood?
Death of my father. He was a town marshal, and my mother died when I was very young, so my father had become the whole world to me. When he left me, I had nothing. I was 10 years old.
You still wake up sometimes, don't you? Wake up in the dark and hear the screaming of the lamb.
Yes.
Do you think if you save poor Catherine, you could make them stop, don't you? You think if Catherine lives, you won't wake up in the dark ever again to that awful screaming of the lamb?
Well, Clarice,
have the lamb stopped screaming?
Where are you, Dr. Lecter? Dr. Lecter. Dr. Lecter. Dr. Lecter.